A megafire is a fast-moving, high-intensity forest fire that burns an area of 100,000 acres or more. In the last 10 years alone, megafires have burned an area greater than the entire state of Oregon. That's more than 63 million acres burned, much of it with a devastating impact on lives, property, wildlife habitat, and natural resources. Let's take a look at a few of the factors that create them. Climate change and drought are major factors, but one of the leading culprits isn't what you might expect. Dog hair. No, not that kind. This kind. Dog hair is a term that refers to a forest where small trees are unnaturally crowded together. When fires occur in these dog hair forests, they're often catastrophic. Today, as a result of mismanagement, vast areas of the West are covered with dog hair forests. So what can we do? Would you believe a healthier forest actually requires fewer trees and more fires? That's right, we actually said fewer trees and additional fires. Fewer small trees by way of forest thinning creates a forest with widely spaced trees at a variety of heights, leading to more natural diversity. More fires by way of controlled burning mimic the natural fire cycle and clear highly flammable debris from the forest floor, creating optimal conditions for healthy forests. At the Nature Conservancy, we're working hard on solutions and forging partnerships to promote healthier forests and reduce the risk of megafires. That's why we're working with a broad coalition that includes rural counties, water utilities, federal and state agencies, academic researchers, and timber companies. Restoration efforts will be costly at first, but they're a fraction of the cost of damages caused by megafires. Let's work together to bring one of our greatest natural resources back into balance and help prevent future megafires.